This severe weather turned dangerous in Trumbull County. The Ohio State Highway Patrol tells us 30-year-old Bradley Royak was clearing a tree when he got hit by a car in Cortland. That was off Bradley Brownlee Road near State Route 5. An ambulance took him to the hospital. Troopers aren't sure yet of the man's condition. They say more information, though, could be released later today.